Hello viewers and welcome back to Boka TV. In this clip you can see a group of Fulani herdsmen being flogged by Nigerian soldiers. The herdsmen were apprehended along Ife Ibadan Road on their way for an operation. Unknown to them, the other passengers in the vehicle which they were about to operate in were Nigerian soldiers in disguise. The herdsmen actually left their cattle in the bush, as you can see, before embarking on their rather unfortunate trip. So this is really, really commendable on the part of the Nigerian soldiers, and I hope we'll see a lot more of these kind of scenes in the next few days, because we are just tired of the Fulani herdsmen, the so-called Fulani herdsmen, who are actually kidnappers, who are terrorists, who are bandits, who are up to no good. We are tired of them wreaking havoc, causing widespread pain, panic and tears all around Nigeria, and we say enough is enough. Anyway, if you're new to Boka TV, make sure you subscribe and turn on your notification bell, so every time we upload a new video, you'll be the first to get notified. On Boka TV, we upload interesting videos on a daily basis, so you're sure to catch the latest news all the time from Boka TV. Also, don't forget to like, share and comment, and I'll catch you on the next video from Boka TV.